Back in 1971, that was a band called The Last, a little bit of Brandy.